Yeah, not for my future. So, here's to libraries. To hell with prisons.